But before all of that, a Cambridge University student who spent his teenage years in care wants to be an example to others in his situation.
Will Lyon Tupman was brought up by foster carers after losing both his parents. He says he's bucked a trend, which means care leavers are much less likely to succeed in education.
Well, now he's enlisted the help of Fixers, the campaign that helps youngsters with a voice, here to make his point.
I was brought up by foster parents from the age of 13. I think if you've been in care, you're often not expected to get to university. It is upsetting, I think, to consider just how few people from a foster care background there are going on to further education. I feel very lucky with how my foster carers have always been very encouraging and very supportive of me. My name is Will Lyon Tupman. I'm 22 and I'm a student at Cambridge University. I'm studying theology and I'll be graduating from Girton College this summer. My Fixers project is to help inspire other young people who are in care or have been in care to realise their full potential and to reach all the goals that they want to reach.
It's really important that people like Will are putting the spotlight on this issue because there is a lack of awareness out there. Something less than 10% of care leavers go into higher education each year compared to about 45% of school leavers generally. Care leavers are one of the most underrepresented groups in higher education today. Things are changing. 10 years ago, the figure would have been 1% of care leavers going to higher education.
My father died when I was 4. My mother decided to homeschool me until I was 13. When my mother died, my whole life was completely changed. Because I didn't have any relatives who were in a position to be able to look after me, I went into foster care. I began living what I now consider to be a much more normal family lifestyle. I think one of the things that was most different with this family was we had set routines. I had to go to school for the first time as well, which was a new experience because I hadn't been around other people my own age very much. So I started doing well at school, and then when I was in year 11, my foster carers and my social worker told me about this open day which was happening at Cambridge University, which had been organised specially for people who were either in care or were care leavers, and they said I should go along. I feel really lucky with the foster family that I have had and how they have encouraged me to realise my full potential and to support me every step of the way in my road to Cambridge University. And I think it's the responsibility and the duty of every foster family to encourage the children in their care. Every young person deserves the same chances. My friend Sarah, who is also a care leaver, recently graduated from Cambridge. It's been really interesting to share some of our experiences.
I've reached Cambridge and I've definitely proved that I can be intelligent, I can work hard and be determined to reach my personal goals. Being in care shouldn't define you as an adult.
I think what is key to one's success often is having a strong, supportive family life. And that's the support that a good foster family can give you. That's been instrumental in helping me. There are all kinds of people at university, people from state schools, people from private schools, but the fact is there are very, very few people who've come from a foster care background, and this is something that we really need to address.
Well, to see more about this story and the work that Fixers do, just visit fixers.org.uk/fosteringbelief.
Now, as Britain gets ready for Brexit, businesses up and down the country